if y is equal to tan inverse of under root of 1 plus x square minus under root of 1 minus x square upon under root of 1 plus x square plus under root of 1 minus x square, then we need to find dy by dx. So for this kind of problem, let's put y, x square is equal to cos 2 theta, so that 2 theta is equal to cos inverse x square, or we can write theta is equal to 1 by 2 cos inverse x square. Keep this aside, and so our equation becomes y is equal to tan inverse of under root of 1 plus cos 2 theta minus under root of 1 minus cos 2 theta divided by under root of 1 plus cos 2 theta plus under root of 1 minus cos 2 theta. Since we have formed a cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1 or 1 minus 2 sin square theta, by using these two formulas we can write 1 plus cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta and 1 minus cos 2 theta is equal to 2 sin square theta. So y is equal to tan inverse of under root of 1 plus cos 2 theta, we can write it as a root 2 cos theta minus under root of 1 minus cos 2 theta, we can write root 2 sin theta divided by here also root 2 cos theta plus root 2 sin theta. So which equals to, of course we consider in the mod, so tan inverse of root 2 we can take out common and we can cancel, cos theta minus sin theta upon cos theta plus sin theta, or we can write tan inverse of, by taking cos theta common, 1 minus tan theta upon 1 plus tan theta. So tan inverse of 1 minus tan theta upon 1 plus tan theta is a tan pi by 4 minus theta. So we can write this is equal to pi by tan inverse of tan x is equal to pi by 4 minus theta, we can write that is pi by 4 minus theta is half cos inverse x square, half cos inverse x square. Now this is y. So y is equal to pi by 4 minus 1 by 2 cos inverse x square. Now differentiating with respect to x, now dy by dx is equal to differentiation of pi by 4 is constant. So minus 1 by 2 differentiation of cos inverse x is 1 upon minus 1 upon under root of 1 minus x square. So 1 minus x square whole square, that comes x power 4 into d by dx of x square, that is 2x. So the answer comes here 2 and 2 get cancelled, minus of minus plus x divided by root over 1 minus x power 4 is the answer. So we can go with an option x upon root over 1 minus x power 4. I think this is power 4. Or let's continue, none of this, x upon root over 1 minus x power 4 is the answer.